all three of these rounds so far.
Yeah, I agree with you. To go back to the pistol. I mean, the opening of the pistol.
Yes. Loud has been outplayed in all three of these rounds thus far, but you could see the sight almost every round. It looked just like this, Doug. But Chichu was not on the opposing team in that game, and this was an insane play that was totally unread by Loud. Wow.
And he just diffs Aspas at the end, too.
Do it on his own. There it is. There's the flank. Haodong done. Dealt with. Obliterated as Les gets a second. The swing on the third, and it connects. Oh, at the beginning of the previous round for this exact spot.
One way at the corner.
Smoke. One, he's, oh my god.
Oh, he
just disrespects
care.
It, bro.
Do it again.
You know he wants to. I mean, he might.
Unreal. Smoggy taking out the solo short A lurker. That leaves only three players left. All three right here in front of Kangkang.
The tough angle. One way subsides. It's a nose scope. There are two of them.
What?
Kangkang teeing off on Loud. Oh, dire strangers. Kowantin drops.
Oh, no.
Haodong, what have you done, Sean? Kowantin with two massive kills. Nobody plucking Aspas out of the sky.
The Seeker? He's following it.
I mean, he's got to be careful here. He's here by himself, and he falls. The rotations are coming through. Kowantin, 15 HP.
7, 6. The off is rotating.
Oh, just barely missing. Spike planted. Sunk into the soil of the site. Kowantin with 4. Chichu's going to have to 1v2 this if he wants to pull this off. Kowantin, 15 HP. The flash to take the line. Can Kowantin pull it off? Yes, he can. The ace for Loud.
Back of his head. He had a crazy three.
Oh, no. What a play. What? Disaster. Got to be careful. He's got the element of surprise, Spike, but Chewie's wise to it. He knows he's there. He's ready. He's got to catch a swing.
Oh, the heal on the Reyna.
Seeker's invested too, and look at the reposition from Kowantin.
No Leers here.
Kowantin creeping forward. Again, quiet on the approach. Not a single sound made, and Kangkang's gonna stick at the hole! Oh my gosh! How was that not through?
He got that!
How was that not through?
That guiding light on short. And then this.
Oh my gosh!
What?
Where's the gap? I don't see it. There's no gap there. Loud in a position to take us to OT.
Smoggy showstopper.
And that's really not a surprise. You're right. The nade first. Aspas repositioning. A 3v3. It's just the showstopper. Tui's 1 point away from the orbital strike.
Could be waiting for the guiding light coming in from nobody.
There's the ult. The first clear. The flash. Aspas with the clean movement. Getting away. Staying alive. Potentially preserving the round as nobody's on the flank. Tui's dropped. And they've got Aspas and Kowantin corralled. There's nowhere for them to go! Smoggy with 4 and EDG take bind!
They're not gonna have anything to bind the next.
Aspas, you're right. Another opener with the op. Steady. Right onto Haodong, and he's gonna get away. It's just Smoggy by himself now. And given the financial situation, he's not gonna be able to carry the rifle into the next round.
EDG rallying. Once this op got in Kangkang's hands, things really turned around.
What a shot.
Insane.
Are they going to be punished? It's tough to say.
Yeah, they are pushing them.
Yeah, they are. They're so weak, too. That flash should have hit everyone. I mean, it should just be open season on members of EDG, and that's exactly what it is. Kangkang left by himself. Tui's gets the third. Hands of Kangkang delivers. Aspas, can you do it by yourself? Dodging the flash, staying alive. The line is held by Kangkang. Smoggy getting it to half, and there it is. He found the timing.
Oh no.
Aspas, can you do it? Dashes forward the
ball.
Oh my gosh. Aspas, the Red Bull clutch.
On the players now. They're going to need a lot more from their star players. This off round by Kangkang's exactly what they needed to get back into this game. I don't think we've seen.
You have to clear Smoggy here.
This is very unlikely to be cleared.
No paranoia. Just he's the lined. Flash. Oh my gosh, oh! Smoggy! Spike down. Smoggy gets 3! Another disaster for Loud! Sadak has to clutch it back by himself! Can he do so? The leader, the veteran for Loud.
30 seconds left.
Already the recipient of hardware, but he cannot commit this time around.
Smoggy.
Flash confirming some info. Smoggy, though,
what was that from Smoggy?
He's got the ult! And that's, I mean, there's nowhere for them to go!
23 seconds, the ultimate blind is here.
Look at where the spike is, man!
This is where Loud close out games.
Is this it? Are these the final touches on an outrageous series? Counting on the swing, he's gotten three on the round. Smoggy only gets one! Loud defend the throne. They take down EDG in the rematch and advance.
And they are so elated.